Welcome back to Classic Game Room, broadcasting from outer space. Today I'm here with Derek, who you might know from the CGR Undertow series, and we're talking about a game, another retro remake, called Choplifter HD. They really could have come up with a more clever name for that one. Like,
I'm not sure what the HD stands for at this point. This is something we're still trying to figure out over at Undertow, but nonetheless, Choplifter HD.
Hairy dog.
Hairy dog, or maybe, I mean, maybe hot dog.
Maybe hot dog.
Maybe it's a kind of culinary game.
Hot damn! Maybe, probably not. Most likely high definition. As you can see, all new visuals, but still the same old-school Choplifter-style gameplay, a game that many of us grew up on back in the day for the Atari 7800 and a variety of other consoles with the Apple.
Yeah, it was actually the first million-ported game.
Million different systems.
Certified.
So what's Choplifter HD all about? Who is it for? Is it for fans of the original or a new generation that may have never experienced the beauty of rescuing civilians or at least contractors and blowing up bad guys?
Well, I mean, I'd say it's for both. It really revisits the old Choplifter formula, and of course it gives it a new coat of HD paint. So it's basically similar gameplay. You're flying on this helicopter into these horrendous war zones, and you're dropping your chopper down, picking up civilians, getting out of there. It's really simple, fast-paced and addictive. And I think it's good if you like the original game, you'll love this. And if you're a new schooler, if you maybe weren't alive when the original came out, this is a nice throwback to simpler days when gameplay was the focus.
So you actually score points in this one, right?
You score points, you save people, you can actually land on doves and chop them into pieces, and birds and things.
Well, that's exciting.
Yeah.
And isn't there a secret enemy that you're blowing up later in the game?
We'll just say you're not only defeating soldiers in this game.
Present soldiers.
Yeah, at least not current soldiers. Soldiers from a past life.
Who may have returned.
From the ground.
Angrier. Angrier than before.
Yeah.
So where can you get it? What game systems is it for?
Well, you can get it on the PlayStation Network. It's in the PSN for the PlayStation 3. I would recommend this for anyone who played the original, who wants a quick blast of nostalgia. And if you are one of those people, you probably have kids who play games. So I would recommend it for them as well. Maybe it's a game you can actually school your kids at.
So kids also like blowing up bad guys with helicopters is what you're saying.
And it's a great way to prepare them for the inevitable future that Choplifter is portraying.
When you have to fly around and save people from war zones.
Yeah.
Everybody. It's just like a daily activity. Yeah. Nobody goes to work. Fly helicopters and save people.
It is 2012, right?
You think there'll ever be a time when they stop making retro remakes at this point?
I hope not.
There's a lot of them that don't live up to the originals, and a lot of them that do or even surpass it. Choplifter HD, what do you think? Right in the middle? Better than the original?
I mean, I don't really remember the original that well.
What were you, -4?
I was barely even a thought at that point. but this, I mean, from what I remember, this plays similarly, plays better. It's got, all the modern, the bigger blow explosions and stuff. It's great. It's I would say it's good.
But it may not be better than the Atari 7800 version.
It may not be. Or the 999,999 other ports that it comes.
Yeah, that one too.
Yeah.
See you next time on Classic Game Room.
She's biting that guy!